Well, at least my prediction for first place was correct. Chase Elliott didn't finish second, though.